How you doing, guys? And welcome back. Yes, we're heading over down to South Beach, Miami. Well, Miami Beach, South Beach, whatever you want to call it. And actually, we're heading on an express right now that it's kind of late during the day. But actually, this morning it was kind of crazy because we were lazy and we didn't know what to do, debating between the boat. And look at this, what we saw. This plane, I mean, the things you see here, it's amazing. This is a water plane that lands here at the Port of Miami. They used to have one back in the days, like maybe 15, 20 years ago, and they took it out. But I guess somebody put it back. And I think this is the plane that goes to Bimini, you know, back and forth, and it lands on the water. So it's pretty cool. Like you notice on the side there's a big cruise ship. We're actually riding on the road for, I think it's 395, and this is on the right is the Port of Miami with the cruise ships, and on the left is Star Island. So if you guys are familiar, and actually this is the part of the scene for Fast and the Furious when they're going through the Star Island. And here's Miami Marina that we actually now we're gonna end up at South Point. Now here's the good thing about taking the bike to the beach, because you can actually park on the public parking. I mean, you have to pay for it, but it's not as bad as the parking near the beach. Because the closer you get to the beach, the higher it is. I think they start off from $25 all the way up to $30 a day to park. And I think here the city parking is maybe $4.
All right, we just unloaded the bicycles. We're here at South Beach, hanging out, taking the clan over for a little sightseeing and maybe jump on the water. We were gonna go on the boat, but it started raining. And all of a sudden, just clear it up. That's the crazy Florida weather for you. But we're still gonna come out here. It's kind of late. It's like, I think it's like 3 in the afternoon.
Yes.
Yeah, sure. So we're here putting on some sunblock so we don't get extra burn. So see what we can find and let's have some fun.
Right now we're on First Street, and right behind those showers there, it's a well-known club. It's called Niggy Beach, and they're well known because they host a lot of house parties and EDM music. So a lot of people, you know, they come hang out here the whole day and they jump in the water and they have fun. But right now we're working our way towards the sand. So we go in the water.
Where are you guys gonna? You can't go in there. Go ahead.
Okay, let me go check out the water and see what's up with the kids are up to. And yeah, it's kind of rough because earlier it was windy. About the kid is it doesn't matter if it's rough, flat, cold, warm, they enjoy the water. But I just hanged out and watched them play. Now, here is something unique. While I was walking around, I noticed there was a wedding going on. I mean, this is pretty cool. I never seen this, you know, actual wedding here in the public at the beach. And it's pretty cool. I mean, it was nice how the people were dressed. But, you know, I felt like I was peeking into their business. So I just hanged around for a little bit, like everybody else, and just looked around and left. But it was nice, though. I mean, I guess like a tropical feel here in Miami. Well, let's go from a wedding to a yoga class. Right, I didn't know so many things was going on. I guess I haven't been to the beach in a while.
It says some kind of chiropractic thing.
Okay, and it kept on getting better. A wedding, a yoga class, and now a Brazilian, I guess, band was here at the beach. And they were having like a little music or get together, and everybody was enjoying it. There was people dancing. I mean, this is pretty neat. I never actually seen this, you know, here in Miami. So it was pretty cool. We hanged around and enjoyed the music. Sightseeing, guys, we gotta start heading back because it was already starting to get late, and we gotta go rinse up too. Now, I don't know what was colder, the ocean water or this water coming out of the shower here, so I had to be brave to rinse off. Thank you. Well, after all, it was a well day spent here at the beach, and I got to experience things that I never seen before, like a wedding at the beach, a yoga class at the beach, and a Brazilian band playing at the beach. But it's time to go home.
That smells good.